Coward or Fool by Ethel Carnie, the factory girl. I'd rather be the noble fool who strives to win the upward track and dies for naught through too much haste than jolt the wheels of progress back. My bones picked clean by vulture hordes, whitening beneath the free sky's blue, should cry to every nearing foot, "Fear not, this is the worst they do." No room for cowards, but the fool who fails from nobleness sublime shall share the wreath with those more wise who on her failures stand and climb.